Hi, I'm Mike, and today I'm going to show you how to fix and troubleshoot WordPress file errors. From your posts and pages to your plugins and themes, your WordPress installation contains hundreds, if not thousands, of files. Errors related to these key components can result in lost or unavailable content. But before we get too far into this video, I want to let you know that there'll be links to more resources in the video's description below. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. All right, let's jump right in. When you install a new theme or plugin on your WordPress site, a folder is created on your server to store its files. If you attempt to install a plugin or theme and a folder with the same name is already saved on your server, you'll see an error reading, "Destination folder already exists. Plugin installation failed." Your first step when confronted with this issue should be to check to see whether the plugin or theme is already installed. If not, access your server via FTP and navigate to your WP content folder. Then, look through your plugins or themes to see if a folder with the same name as the component you're attempting to install exists. Once you delete that folder, you can try your installation again. CSS is a coding language that determines your site's styling. This may include colors, fonts, and a variety of other elements that make your website interesting to look at. When it comes to WordPress themes, all the necessary CSS is contained within a file called a stylesheet. If your theme's stylesheet isn't available, your site won't be able to load properly, and you'll see an error. This may also occur during a theme installation. This could happen because your theme's stylesheet hasn't been uploaded to your server, or because it's named incorrectly and therefore can't be found. To fix the problem, access your server via FTP and navigate to your theme's subdirectory. Then, look for your theme's stylesheet. If it's not there, retrieve it from your theme's files and upload it to your server. Make sure the file is named style.css and is saved within the correct theme folder. Your WordPress site's Pluggable.php file enables users, plugins, and themes to override core functionalities. If a plugin or theme isn't coded properly, it may result in a conflict with this file. The issue will appear as a PHP error message in your WordPress dashboard that references your pluggable.php file. However, the cause of the problem isn't usually within the file itself. It could be your wp.config or functions file, for example. Instead, you'll need to find the real location of the conflict in the error message. Then, navigate to the relevant file and fix it by removing spaces, empty lines, or something similar. Just as your WordPress database can become corrupt, the files can become corrupt too. This will make them inaccessible, which is a big problem, especially when it comes to core files. Corrupt files may be the result of a server failure, incorrect file permissions, or a PHP version error. The simplest fix is to restore a site backup. This is a matter of just a few clicks in My Kinsta. First, log into the My Kinsta dashboard, go to Sites on the left-hand side, and then click on the WordPress site for which you need to restore a backup. Pick your preferred backup option from those provided and click on the Restore To button to decide whether you want your backup restored on your live or staging site. You will then have to confirm the backup restoration by entering your site name. Then click on Restore. This will overwrite your live environment. Alternatively, you can replace core files by downloading WordPress, deleting the corrupt files via FTP, and then uploading fresh copies from the WordPress.zip file. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo of our My Kinsta dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. And thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.